And you have been gone.
Oh my god!
Old man, bro.
I am? Like a hot old man or an ugly old man?
Like, okay, like, think of, like, your average grandpa, right? The one that normally wears a hat because his hair is kind of getting thin on the top.
Oh,
right?
Yeah.
And then that's what you look like. With, like, completely gray hair.
But let me see you. Okay, think of, like, Michael Jordan. Kelvin needs help, like, damn! Yo, Kelvin.
Bro. Can get Kelvin out there.
Come on. What's good, my dude? Kelvin, are you home? Is anybody in there? All right, I'm going to tell Keldon to follow me. Let's see if he can do that. Damn. I forgot you just slapped the note on his chest. All right, let's start our base. Might as well, right?
Yeah. Do we want to try to like actually search for like a good spot, or do you want to kind of just build it wherever? Well, we're going to commit like mass deforestation, so.
Just build it where there's a lot of trees.
Anywhere there's all the trees going to be gone.
Yeah, is this new?
Yeah, it's gotta be new.
What are these? I don't even know if I want to know what they are.
I wonder if they're like people that got caught in traps. Hold up, I wonder if I chopped the tree down. Well, I guess not. They fell down.
How do I open my inventory? Where do you... Okay, I have to open this up, right? The emergency package, click the gear. And we got the axe, the classic axe.
We need to try to get the fire axe. Remember how good the fire axe was at chopping the trees?
Oh yeah.
Oh, yo, there's a lake. Hold up. Or wait, is that a lake? I did find a lake, actually.
We gotta think about this strategically, but we gotta like build it somewhere where like...
We need to build it on flat land.
You know, right here would be good, because last time I remember, they can't cross water.
Okay, but we do gotta remember, they can cross those little creeks like that over there.
We're good. No need to be a crybaby.
What? We kind of want to work on getting the wall down.
Thinking, let's try to get a wall down. Just to have like a wall, you know?
What?
Slave, I mean Kelvin.
What did he say?
Where are you? Here you are.
Tell the slave, I mean Kelvin, to get logs, if you get what I'm saying.
Where are we putting them at? Like, kind of like just along this?
So you put it along where I kind of started, you see what I'm saying?
Why did you make
it? I kind of want to do it along the...
Like, kind of like, so I could put it like right here, you're saying?
Yeah. Or like, just make it so it goes along the, like, the little...
Isn't there a way to make it like parallel? Or like, it like does like a little snap? That's fine. And drop here. Okay. Go, monkey boy. Oh, I see a campfire in the distance.
I forget what the... Oh, I think those are like... Aren't those like little like spots where they hang out?
Probably. Yeah. Little party.
It's not letting us place it like how we want it.
Well, we don't need to place how we want it. Like, damn. You can place it. Oh, it's met. What did you do over here? Oh, my God. Oh, my. This is disgusting.
What?
What do you mean? What? Why does it go out like that? Oh. What did you do?
We can't place
Go get more stuff.
You're not him.
Bro, what are you doing? I'm trying to make... Okay, I'm going back to Helldivers. I'm done.
Yo, so I think Kevin or something like that, Calvin, hit some of these logs. Oh. Hit some of these logs. Because, look, why is the top cut off?
I don't know. It's just like... It's kind of like that, if you ask me.
Okay.
Look at these wall sizes.
I think this is random.
I guess we have windows. Oh my god.
Oh, that is so weird. That is so weird. But, kind of thought about that. It was kind of stupid.
What?
Why are we building a wall on the one side that they can't get through? I just thought about that.
To keep us safe from the bears. Dude.
Bears can't even cross that. I don't think there's bears in this game.
To keep us safe from the sharks. There's water here.
You are an old dude, though.
Call me Mr. Geezer.
Mr. Geezer.
Bro.
What?
That is racist to the old people kind. Or ageist, my bad.
I didn't know they had an ageist group.
Tell me.
I'm kind of into the racist group, you know what I'm saying?
you're a little stinky one, aren't you?
Yeah. Sorry about that, I'm a little stinker.
Yo, someone arrest this guy! Cops, what are you doing?
I'm not trying to do that. What's so annoying is when I go to like make the spike log, every once in a while I won't pop up and then I'll just hit the log.
Don't do that. Oh, I just... I hope he doesn't find out about that. We're good. We're good. It's getting pretty dark.
It's looking pretty good. Yeah, we just gotta keep farming.
It's kind of scary dark, if you ask me.
Can't go to bed.
Oh yeah. Go to bed. You're all, oh my god, it got real dark. Sedation.
Oh! I'm not even joking. I did not think that was gonna land on you, cause it literally on my screen, right? Started falling forward, and then it was like, yo, I see a human being. You fall on top of it.
He's deaf. I think we just have to sit here and watch. She's low key zesty. Oh, she is a girl. Kelvin.
Sit down.
Okay, don't you?
She's going after Kelvin.
I didn't know you were like that. Oh, she just ran away.
She's running away from Kelvin. What did Kelvin do? For my boy Kelvin.
For Kelvin. All right, let's start turning it in right here, I'd say.
I see you're funny.
You're not him, Josh.
Think you're good, huh? Think it'll be number one. Oh, is yours flashing red?
Yep.
Mine's just like... What?
Where's a flashlight? A I don't even know. What do y'all want? Get out of here! Ah! They do so much damage.
Josh. I just got one-shotted.
Get back! Yeah, run away. He's climbing our walls like nothing. There's no point. He's just flexing on us so he can climb. What do I do?
Revive me.
Kelvin! Get off of him! Oh my god, Kelvin got clipped. I died.
We
just got clipped. We were raped.
Yeah, I might as well just respond.
We found out the definition of humiliation.
Oh, I forgot.
Oh, heck no.
I'm back.
I'm coming. I'm swimming up to the surface.
Because it's at the camps.
Isn't this game based off that one island, like North Sentinel Island or something?
The one where, like, if you go there, like, you just kind of get, like, eaten immediately.
Yeah, you see spears going towards your boat, and then you're dead.
Yeah, I got money. $38.
The hell was that? Oh! That's what that was. Hey, get back, bro. I have more rocks where that came from. Get back! Oh yeah, you're getting clipped by a log. That's kind of depressing, bro. Get hit in the foot, bro. Yo, this is sad. Yo, why is he so tall, actually? Am I about to kill him with logs? Oh, he swung at me! I can get one shot here if I'm not careful. Yo, he just got clipped.
You're left.
You're not him.
Yo, there's another dude coming around. I'll take you. He's hopping our walls. He just one shot me again.
I just got clipped. He literally did like some crazy action jump.
I need to make a spear.
Oh my god, do not spot me at the camp. Oh no. Take the skulls. We can make clubs.
Yeah, that's I have a couple of the skulls. Hold up. I kind of want to make that real quick. But also take one of your medical things so we can get.
Whoa! He stuck it from behind.
Don't do anything. Uh-oh. Chew.
Put away. How do we make something?
How do I turn off my radio? How do I turn off my radio?
How do I go back? Oh! Oh! Yo! We just clipped him. And get out of here!
Oh, dude, with the spear?
Give me that spear. Oh, I got the spear.
Alright, hold up. I'm gonna take some meds, though, real quick.
Tell me you heard that.
No.
I think I might have been too far. I heard screeching. I hope we don't run into whatever the hell that was. Yeah, oh, I don't know.
Do not look back.
What's crazy? Oh, relax. You need to run. He is not DK Metcalf.
Hey, we got beef?
Oh, yeah, let's get him. Oh, he just... I am so...
Clipping him. Get clipped.
Oh, you could have res me. What am I doing?
Uh-oh.
Oh, stop dying.
It's not like I control it.
Please. Kelvin, help us and fight. I'm here.
Oh. My skull was completely full. You're not him.
He might be, just a little bit. Hey, you better hop over. All right, I can res you now. He hopped over. He's dumb.
I don't think little bro understands
what you doing here, buddy.
What I'm about to do to this man.
Right at the back of the head is crazy. And you have been gone.
Ah,
Oh my god!
He just did a fake out of me.
That's why you dodge him. Oh my god.
He responded right.
Let him get up. Let him get up. Let him get up.
No. Oh. Run, run.
Get him. Oh! I am almost dead. I am scared. What do? He's walking me down. He's standing on Josh. I think he's coming towards you. His fake outs are so annoying. You're not him. Watch out! I said, oh, watch out!
I tried to! That was mid-attack!
Then you walk back! You're not him!
let me get up! Please, let me get up! I don't like this game anymore!
Just watch this fake out, you suck! I'm running out of stamina here, bro. Can you die soon? Yo, his skin pouch just fell out of- Oh! Wait, dude!
Stab his body to death. Actually, no, better yet, pick up his body. Hey, we're cooking it.
He's too heavy. We're eating tonight. Oh, my
his
God.
Body.
Oh, well, Kelvin covered the campfire. I ain't gonna lie.
It's Kelvin. God.
I believe we have to, like, get a log and bring it up to this and go like this. Voila.
How did you remember?
I don't know if we could. Yeah, oh. Yo. All right. Got his head. Let's add it to the little spike I made out here.
Yo, Kelvin, can you help me make these spikes?
Damn. There we go. Maybe he should be looking the other way and not at us. Stupid design.
We're done!
Wow! Finally built our walls with our windows. Beautiful. Alright, I can finally tell Kelvin to stop working his cheeks off. Holy.
I'm just gonna get a hunting shelter for now.
Kelvin! Just later. Kelvin, get over here.
You need to sleep.
No.
No, sleep.
Alright, we're gonna wake up pitch black.
Oh, this is scary.
Kelvin, you get out there? You were kind of gone for a while.
I was just kind of sitting out there chilling.
I don't know.
I might be him.
He's just looking up at the sky, pondering.
You're the house, dude.
Kelvin, get the hell up. We gotta go. Get in the base. Get in the base!
What's going on, man?
That was scary. I heard screeching. Turn to my right. There's like four dudes sitting there. Yeah, y'all scared to climb over or something?
I don't think they can.
Kelvin, he's trying to come back and open it for him.
Oh, he's looking through the cracks! I see two dudes through the cracks.
You want to get him, Josh? Let's get him. Wait, hold on.
Let's bring one in at a time.
Wait, hold on. Let me start a campfire so I can make myself some food so I can heal up a little bit. I'll eat rotten fish if I have to. Hey, stop it! They're hitting our walls. Get back. Ooh. What the hell? What is he doing? This guy's might be special. Get him. Let him plead for mercy as you. Behind you!
I can't take
it. I got you. I'll revive you. Oh, let him run.
I'm back.
For every kill, we gotta make a pole for them, like a stick thing.
Yeah, they're all gone.
They dipped. I think we just killed their commander. Oh, I see him. Oh, he's coming back for more. Oh, he wants you, Josh. Oh, damn, Juke.
Whoa.
Oh, not him. I got clipped. All right, we spawn. Yeah.
I gotta go back to that damn game.
It's in the pitch.
You're literally hacking at your body.
These guys are wild, bro.
He took a bone and started, like, whacking your body, chat.
He's worse. He's
no
running to
lives. He's... You move, die.
Thank you, that your friend.
He's looking.
The hell? Whose body is this? Oh, is this the guy we killed?
Yeah.
Bring it back. We're putting their heads on poles.
They have log sleds again.
Do they actually?
Yo, they brought back log sleds.
No way. Wait, where?
They made a better. Okay, so you got your basic log sled and then your regular log sled.
They added. Wait, what's this? They added a stone fireplace. I believe that's new. A rain catcher. That's new too. Wait, no, I don't know. No. It was in the old game. I know that.
We had rain catchers, but that was in the old game. Yeah, I don't think it was in the
We needed a seashell turtle just to finish that.
We have more fish out here.
Kelvin! What are you doing? This kid Kelvin brought a fish in, but is sleeping with it. You better give us that fish.
Be, like, a animal or something.
Yeah, it's literally wiggling in his hand as he's sleeping. Oh, what? Come in. Let go of the fish.
Waiting.
You're not him. Yo! Sorry. Don't tell me how Kelvin got out of our place with the door closed. Where is Kelvin? I don't see him near the fish.
I wonder if Kelvin's like ever trying to sneak out because he's deaf. Like, he's like, yo, I'm the quietest.
They want to expect this.
He's just loud as hell, like.
Boom!
What are you doing?
Where was he at? Look, watch. Look how he gets fish, though. Like that? Look how he gets fish. Yo, Kevin, you might need to wash yourself off before you get fish. Look, just look what he does. He gets in like a football stance. Okay.
A lot of sticks. I think it's asking for logs again.
Oh my god, I just got sticks. Lot of. Nice.
I bet.
We also put rocks on this too.
Let's just like stack up on logs. I kind of want to try to build a house that's on stilts, you know what I'm saying? So we can be above.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna need a second one.
Don't worry, I got you.
But like, okay, or like kind of like a watchtower. Hold up, I forget. We can build watchtowers.
Oh hell!
I can make it so tall.
This guy's looking all the way up. It is not that tall, little man. Oh. Yo, how many logs is this?
My god, we need 95 just regular logs.
Where's Kelvin at? Where is Kelvin? Oh my god, I haven't seen that guy forever. We need help.
Alright, this should be our last run.
Let's hope.
Nobody's surviving. Isn't there a way you could make like little like things that would bring stuff up? Can we make a small log cabin? We can almost make a log cabin this high.
That's... Oh my god. Oh my god.
So high!
You know we gotta build. Another lookout tower on top of this one, right?
Wait, hold on. Can we? Hold on. I actually kind of want to test.
Wait. I don't know if we should do that.
Did you die?